Every idiot who goes about with Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled with his own pudding and buried with a stake of holly through his heart. I like the darkness. At least it's cheap. I keep adjusted to the gloom, the creeping doom that soon consumes the earth in tombs. I hum its tune, assume its tone, and make my home right here, in the only world we know, this world of woe. Let others throw their festive flings. I think I'll keep my 5 gold rings. 4 calling birds. 3 French hens. 2 turtle doves. She loves the doves. Yeah, shove it on the card above. No, never fear, my dear. I'll pay it all. Next year. For now, we'll drink to Christmas cheer and deck the halls with tinsel bling. Forget what our tomorrows bring. We'll raise a glass of festive sherry, eat and drink and be quite merry.
Merry Christmas, everyone. And what's your wish from me, my son?
A hamper full of festive fun, with snowdrops, rainbows, furry mittens, unicorns and mewling kittens.
Santa's sleigh may bring them near, but were you good for me this year?
Why, yes, I think I didn't sink as low as some I know. Although, hey, no, Father Christmas, mind your own business. The kids might believe, but they are naive. I know for certain. I see through the curtain. But when you strip it all bare, what exactly is there? See, Scrooge looks darkness full in the face, embracing the chill, but he loses the will to hope. The shopper copes better, throws off fetters, wears garish sweaters, but becomes a debtor, spending now but nothing later, tending down into death's crater. Santa offers Christmas cheer, the most wonderful time of the year, but is it real? At least Scrooge knew the deal with the dark. In this stark world, can we face facts like Scrooge? Then paint it rouge like the shopper, proper banter like Santa. But below the ho-ho-ho, can we know a truth beneath treacle? Good news of great joy for all people? Are we able to strip back to the stable? This fable made flesh, our maker enmeshed in the mess, to bless us, possess us, and be heaven's yes to our race. To embrace us in grace evermore in our place, pledging flesh, blood, and bone to exchange a throne for a manger, endangering all to be present to you, to be God's present to you. If you're Santa or shopper or any such thing, if you're shepherd or Mary or Joseph or king, for this the herald angels sing. In him the light shines and all is forgiven. To you this Christmas child is given.